You should be able to see the mines on your headband display.